Okay, here is an RV home in the Richmond American community. It's off of Meridian and Queen Creek Road there, North Queen Creek, pretty close to Mesa, very close to Mesa, easy access to that 24 and the 202. This one, as you can see, we're looking out from the front yard right now. No neighbors across the street. Just a beautiful location. And it's an RV home on the right, and then this RV home, and just a regular home on the left. And it's just great for not a lot of neighbors. It's a four bedroom, so you got the three bedrooms on the right here. One can be a home office, one can be a guest room, one can be your YouTube studio, whatever. Those are on the right there. There's two. On the left here is the access to the garage and the laundry room. We'll look at that in a minute. And then here's your other bedroom on the right. We're passing now. Master bedroom is up here on the right. We're going to circle through the living area here in the kitchen. Big covered patio, decent backyard. And here's the kitchen. Now we got workers in here. This is close to being done, but it's not done. That's when you want to buy them. All the upgrades are in already. There's no putting on, you know, 10 or 20 or 30% for upgrades. It's already upgraded. Double ovens, quartz countertops throughout. You're going to see it's a beautiful home. Hard tile flooring, except here in the bedrooms, you've got carpet, which is kind of the only place. That's the only place I like carpet, is in the bedrooms. Makes an easy house for maintenance. Just damp mop. But you have to see these bathrooms here and the two walk-in closets. Look at that shower right there. Totally upgraded. Tile all the way to the ceiling. Glass door. Just a beautiful shower. It's the out-the-door price on this thing isn't going to change unless you add a little bit more to it. Double sink vanity there. Look at this walk-in closet. You got windows for daylight, natural light. That's a big walk-in closet there. That's the first closet. And there's your double sink vanity again. There's your little toilet. Again, daylight window there. Natural light window. Here's the other walk-in closet. This is a little bit smaller, but it's a nice walk-in closet. Heading back out through here. You've got vertical sliding windows, which I think is great. You don't have your track rollers grinding in the bottom of the window when it get dirt in there. So now while that guy's out of the way, we'll make a run through the kitchen. Quartz big island, quartz countertop there. You'll get a fridge with this one. There's the walk-in pantry, pretty spacious. You've got GE appliances here, a heavy grate gas stove, microwave, double oven, already included in the price on this thing. There's the big island again, big wide single sink, dishwasher, again GE appliances. We'll sweep down the hall. This is the more inward extra bedroom with a bath. This is the only one that doesn't have a walk-in closet. It's got the regular closet, so that could be your guest room. Again, there's the path to the laundry room and the garage. Now here's your other two bedrooms. These little bedrooms here actually have walk-in closets. Vertical sliders again, a nice view to the street with no neighbors, just a green belt out there. Here's a walk-in closet. So that could be a great home office, could be a great guest room. There's a guy still working there. I'll show you that bathroom on the way back a little bit more. Here's another bedroom. And there's a walk-in closet for that one. Here's another shot of this bath. That guy's working in there trying to wrap this thing up. Now here we come out, there's your front door, back toward the interior of the house. Here's a double wide closet for your coats and stuff. This is the closet when you come in from the garage. Here's your laundry room. You will get a washer and a dryer in this, just like you'll get a refrigerator. Now here's where it gets good. This is what this house is all about. Here's your regular double wide garage. Now here's the RV cavern. And there's a space there with a water loop for your water softener, water conditioner. Now look at this garage. It's all paneled, it's all drywalled. So there's that water and drain again for a sink. I think they'll put a sink in there, not sure on that. Side door to the side yard. There's that tank again. There's your scroll type air conditioners of some sort. Daylight windows up there. Daylight windows on the garage doors. Back in here. There's that loop for your water conditioner. So lots of garage space. And one thing I like is they don't separate the garage from the RV garage, so that your RV garage is not real tight. You got elbow room on the side there that opens up to the double car garage. So here, that was it. Coming out here, I got another one for you in Queen Creek. It's a tri-point. This is Richmond tri-point. I really like it quite a bit more. The tri-point is a beautiful home. I'm going to send you a video on that one too. And there you have it. There's the map. You're down there at Light Sky Ranch by Richmond. The Tri-Point home is very close to this one. Just 4 minutes away, 5 minutes away, 21 minutes to church. Right up the road there, up the end of the loop and across University. Pretty much our trip to church, except we're 35 minutes. This is 21 minutes. So, see what you think of these.